What's going on, Team Fresh? Welcome back to a new GTA 5 Mods episode. Today, we have a very special episode. If you guys are wondering why I'm wearing a helmet, well, maybe you guys have seen the thumbnail and the title. Maybe I don't have to explain, but we have something special, guys. Today, we're going to be playing as a taxi driver. Can I say driver or a rider? We're going to be a taxi rider, guys. Today, we have a special mod. Now, get in this car. No, dude, come on, man. What is going on? So what I've done was I downloaded a Yamaha R6 sport bike off of GTA 5 Mods website, recreated a texture for it, and made it into a taxi. So we have a very first taxi sport bike in the game, guys. Who's excited? If you guys like the concept, like the videos, make sure to smash that like button. Here we go, guys. This is where we need to go. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and turn notifications on so you don't miss any more crazy videos like this one here. Anyway, we are headed to the downtown taxi company right now. We're gonna be playing as a taxi rider today, and it's gonna be very interesting because I have not seen it done before, and I'm not even sure if this is gonna work. So it's gonna be my first time trying this. We do have the pull me over mod installed, so we do have to follow traffic rules, even though I'm breaking them right now. But we might get pulled over if the cops see us, you know, do anything illegal. Oh, there's a cop right there. Oh my gosh, dude, I guess I was speeding. You know what? We're just gonna gun it. We're gonna gun it. Go, go, go. Oh my gosh, dude. More cops. Dude, they probably saw me speeding a little bit. We weren't going that fast either. Come on, go. Go this way. Here we go, guys. This is the taxi company, but I need to lose the cops first. Downtown taxi company. And as you guys can see, there's the bike that we're gonna be using today. Oh my gosh, dude, I gotta lose the cops first before we get into today's episode. Oh my gosh, I'm at one star. Dude, good thing I have a pretty quick car, so it shouldn't be an issue. But, yeah, man, I was so excited to, once I found out that I can actually make it work. What I was trying to do is I was playing with the vehicles.made file to try and convert this motorcycle into a taxi, and it worked to my surprise. First try, dude. Cops are coming from both directions. How did they see me, dude? Come on. I thought I was gonna be able to get away, but here we go, man. It's not over. It's not over, guys. Dang, 5-0. And I'm curious to see people's reactions. So when they call a taxi company, obviously they expect the Crown Vic or like a normal taxi car to arrive. They don't expect you to arrive on the bike, on the sport bike at that. So I'm kind of curious to see people's reactions. And yeah, we'll take it from there. And also, I don't know if this ever happens, but what if we have two passengers? I can obviously only carry one person at a time on the back seat. Come on, dude, we're two stars. I think we're about, yeah, there we go. We just lost him. We just lost him. So basically, we're not too far away from the bike. Let's just go back. I'm gonna try not to break any traffic rules. Well, in front of cops, that is. I just can't help it. And that's what I mean. I never know how the episode's gonna go. Is it gonna be like a real life episode, or is it gonna be an evade episode where we escape from the cops? And I feel like every single one of my videos is an evade episode, so we're constantly escaping from police. But here we go, guys. We pulled up at the downtown cab company, and we have our taxi sport bike. Look at this thing, though. It looks so awesome. Let me actually do the camera thing. Check it out, man. It just looks so sick. Anyway, yeah, I created the texture myself and made it work with this bike. But let's go ahead and do a quick walk around. We do have the phone number on the side. It does say Yellow Cab Company, which is actually the real Los Angeles taxi company. And it will also say, it's kind of hard to see all of the detail, but it does say City of Los Angeles Taxi Cab, and it's called Yellow Cab Company. 3558 is the unit number we're going to be using today, and that's the phone number of the taxi service. So here we go, guys. We are ready. And look at us wearing a Gucci shirt, man. Yeah, being a taxi driver slash rider does pay off. Let's start this up, and I think we're ready to go. Let's go, man. Check out this bike, though. This thing is sick. Sounds awesome as well. The first ever taxi sport bike in the game, guys. My goodness, man.
Anybody out there good for pickup?
Yes, I'm good for pickup.
Yeah, I got
that. If you guys haven't seen a taxi sport bike in the game, make sure to smash that like button to let me know. But here we go. We are ready to pick up our first passenger. What's up, dude? I hope you have a helmet. Otherwise, we're going to be in trouble. Hop on in, dude. Drive to the destination. Dude, he's got a helmet. He's got a monkey-looking helmet. Whew, here we go, man. I'll take you to your destination really quick. Well, provided there's no cops around. Man. Blow through the stop sign, the red light. We are good. This is a little over a mile away. There's a cop right there. Hold on. Oh, we're being pulled over. We're being pulled over. So the thing is, I'm gonna mark it right there because I'm gonna try and escape from the cops. Just because I want to deliver the passenger there quick. And whenever there's a wanted level, the taxi marker disappears on the minimap. So kind of have to mark it yourself just so you know where you're going. But look at that. We have our first passenger, and I'm shocked that he had his own helmet with him. That's just so funny. Did I lose the cops? Man. Also, at the end of today's episode, we're gonna be doing a top speed run with this taxi bike. So make sure to leave your guesses in the comment section down below. Stay until the end of today's episode. We will test it out. Whoa, that was a close one. Here we go, man. This tip is gonna be pretty nice, I have a feeling, because I'm gonna drop him off like in no time at all. Like, there's no way any single regular taxi was gonna be able to deliver him this quick. The fare is zero, tip is zero. I didn't make any money on this trip, nothing. We didn't make any money, and at the same time, we didn't get any tips. Should I just pull over for this cop? He's so persistent. All right, we're gonna stop just once. Look at him. He messed up his car. All right, I'll take it. I'll take another call after I get this speeding citation. Do you guys think? Yeah, they're close. That's fine. Do you guys think I didn't get a tip because I was evading police? And maybe that's why he didn't pay me. You were doing 86 in the 45 mile an hour zone on Strawberry Avenue. So he's going to give me a speeding citation. And then we're going to go and pick up our next passenger. You shouldn't run from police. Oh, this vehicle was used in the felony evasion? They're not going to confiscate the vehicle, right? Hold on. Dude, I think I'm in trouble. You were fined $820 for going 41 over the speed. My license is suspended. Please step out of the vehicle. I have to pick up a passenger, dude. No, I'm not stepping off the bike. Sorry, dude. I'm not stepping off the bike. That is not happening. I have to make money. Dude, this is crazy. I got a one-star wanted level. I was going to cooperate with the cops, but he tried to screw me completely by taking my bike. And my license is completely suspended now. I don't even know if I can do any jobs. All right, let's just hide out right here. Let's just take a look at this bike. This bike is awesome, man. And by the way, I never left a guess for the top speed. I'm thinking this bike is not extremely fast for whatever reason, but I'm thinking it's gonna do about... There's a cop coming this way. How did he find me here? There's another cop right there. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm thinking this bike will top out around 112 miles per hour. That's just gonna be my guess. Leave your guesses in the comments section down below and stay until the end of today's episode. We will test it out. We're gonna do another job right after I lose the cops here. Get back in the taxi, dude. So I guess I can still pick up passengers. I can still do that. But there's a cop right there. He's not pulling in, right? No. He's headed towards another location. And just like that, we have lost the cops. All right, here we go, man. Let's go back. I'm not stopping for any more police officers. Like, there's a cop right there. I think I'm not breaking any rules right now. No cops in sight. We're gonna blow through the red light. Oh my gosh, that rhymed too. All right, man. So here we go. We are headed to pick up our second passenger of the day. And I want to try and not break any rules. I don't want to, run from the cops this time around with the passenger, just to make sure that we can actually get paid, if that's even possible. I don't know why I didn't get paid the first time. All right, there's our guy right there. I hope he has a helmet. All right, dude, hop on in.
Places to goddamn go.
Okay, buddy, I got you. Wow, he's got a nice, it's like a dirt bike kind of a helmet. So I'm a little jealous now, actually. All right, look at that. We're going to do some lane splitting with you. No cops. Let's go through. Here we go. All right, this is going to be a long trip. Over 2 miles away. Where am I going to? Like Sandy Shores? Dude, we're going to need to take the highway. I think he's going to like the news headquarters or something. All right, speed limit here is 45 miles per hour. Oh my gosh, dude, it's so tempting to go fast. And if you guys have ever been on a sport bike or have ever ridden one, just a blip of a throttle and this thing is gonna fly. So it's very tempting to go fast. You know, I'm gonna go through all these red lights and we're gonna try and, you know, we're gonna exceed the speed limit provided there's no police officers in sight. I have to take a left. No cops, no cops. Go, 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 go. Go, go. A little lane splitting is fine. Here we go. We have to hop on the highway. I'm really determined to get paid today. Now, on the highway, we can at least go 75 miles per hour. And, of course, faster if there's no cops around. So, here we go, man. This is actually reasonable. 75 miles per hour, like I'm doing 73 right now, and still passing all the other people here. So we'll get there faster than if we were driving a Crown Vic. So I'm hoping for a good tip this time around, and hopefully we'll get paid, because last time we kind of got screwed. For whatever reason, we didn't get any money for the trip. I didn't get any tips. I wasted my time, wasted gas, and yeah. If this guy doesn't pay me, we're gonna have issues, guys. We're gonna have issues. This is gonna become an evade episode really quickly, if you know what I mean. But I think he is going to the news headquarters. You guys think he's like an undercover agent or something? I don't know. I'm kind of surprised we haven't seen too many cops. Very, very interesting. All right, we're getting off the highway. And I think he is going to the news headquarters. Kind of weird. All right. Illegal passing, but there's no cops around. All right. Do you guys think they're going to let me in? I mean, I'm a taxi, right? Hello. All right, thank you. All right, we're good, guys. We are good. All right, pulling in right now. Let's see if we can drop off this guy. Speed limit's here 50, but there's definitely no cops. We can probably do a wheelie too. Here we go. All right, man. We got you to the news headquarters.
By the way, you're a douchebag.
Whoa, he's running away. It says make the passenger pay. Oh no. Oh no, I'm gonna make you pay, dude. Pick up the hard-earned money. Dude, get on the ground. Pick up the hard-earned money. Where's the money, dude? Where is the money? Jesus. Don't make me kill you, buddy. Oh, the money. He dropped the money. It's right there. All right. I didn't have to kill him. How much did we pick up? The fare is zero. Tips are zero. No. Was that fake money? This dude thinks he can get away. Nope. Buddy, you are not escaping from me. Not like this. This guy is done. I'm like shooting right next to the news headquarters. No trespassing, violators will be prosecuted. Is there any real money? He had no money. Another false right chair over here. Dude, this is crazy, man. This is absolutely crazy. Well, I literally just killed a guy right next to the news headquarters and no one's doing anything about that. Oh my gosh. What a crazy episode. All right, let's do another one. Yeah, I'll take it. I got it. Oh, let's turn around. We'll do another job.
You're not far away.
This time around, I'm gonna break traffic rules. I don't care about cops. There's a cop right there. I care about him now. But after I pick up the passenger, we're not gonna care about cops. We're gonna try and deliver the passenger as quickly as possible. Okay. I got you, bro. I got you. Hop on in. All right. We're going to go fast, guys. And hopefully we won't get pulled over. Drive to the destination. Okay. He's going back to Mirror Park. All right. Put on the helmet, dude. I don't want to get pulled over today, okay? We might get in trouble. It's a little over a mile and a half away. So we're going to step on it. All right. We're going really quickly. Let's go. Let's speed this up a little. Dude, there's like a giant stain on the front of my bike. It's kind of crazy, dude. All right, go. And did I leave a top speed guess? Didn't I say 112? I'm not even paying attention to the speedometer. I don't want to kind of spoil it. I'm going to save it to the end of the episode. But obviously, I'm going to be doing a wheelie when testing out the top speed of this bike to make sure that it can go as fast as it can. All right, here we go. Half a mile away. No cops are around, which is great. Maybe we'll be able to deliver him without seeing any police officers. That would be wonderful. That would be just amazing. I'm definitely breaking so many traffic rules here, but I'm so close that I don't want to get pulled over at this point. All right, we better get paid now. This was a flawless trip. Perfect execution.
God bless you, and thank you.
The fare is zero, no tips, total zero. You know what, I quit this job. You better run, dude, I quit it. No more being a taxi rider. For whatever reason, we're not getting paid at all. This is so crazy, dude. Let's get out of here, man. Let's get out of here. Oh my gosh. I am not ready for any more pickups. I am not working for free. Sorry, dude. This is absolutely insane. Oh my gosh, I'm being pulled over. Let's test out the top speed of this bike. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I didn't fall off. Yeah, once again, my guess was 112 miles per hour. Make sure you have left your guess in the comment section down below, and let's go test it out right now. There's so much traffic, though. 144, 155, 161, 161 miles per hour was the top speed so far. And there goes my bike. It's like miles and miles away. Dude, I'm gonna have to steal a car just to get to my bike. You guys think it could do like more than 161? There's cops coming for sure. Oh my gosh. 161 miles per hour so far is the top speed. I'm going to see if we can exceed that. But so far, that might be it. That might be it, guys. Let's go on a highway and test it out there. Go. Maybe we'll go the other way, kind of downhill to help us out. But so far, 130, 140.
I need a driver for pickup.
I think
right
160. Hold on, we'll turn around and go downhill. 161, dude, that's kind of fast. That's really fast. I mean, for a sport bike, I'm not too surprised, especially in R6, 600 cc's. It's pretty quick. It's a quick bike, guys. Go, 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 go. Oh, totally clipped that car there. 164, and it started dropping. 164 miles per hour is the top speed of this bike. If you guys guessed it, great job. But on this note, I'm gonna end today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to smash that like button. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.